Hey guys, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. When we last left off, we were just about to find Mia. Although the checkpoint has loaded us slightly further back, but that doesn't matter too much. Right, let's go find our dearly lost wife, who is apparently not so lost anymore. Also, something quite interesting that I did find in the menu system. We have stats, which is interesting. We've got total playtime, restarts, Mr. Everywhere's destroyed. Total number of Mr. Everywhere statuettes destroyed over all saved data. Intriguing. And antique coins. Well, we're not, obviously not going to get everything in this run, but maybe we'll run this game again. Files obtained. Nice, nice. Item box opened. Very, very interesting. Healing items used. Stabilizers used. What the hell's a stabilizer? I have no idea. And steroids as well. Some interesting stuff in here, for sure. Anyway, let's grab our bolt cutters. And that was it, wasn't it? Yeah, obviously we had that back there. Right, hey Mia. Wakey, wakey. Eggs and bakey. It's been a long time coming, my dear. Mia. There we go.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
Well...
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Yes.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
What? We need to go now!
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about, my dear, but one thing we also must do. What are we doing? Display. Blood on screen. Right, this is something that really pissed me off, actually. Less. Let's go for less. You get this Call of Duty blood effect all over the screen, and it's ridiculous, so we're getting rid of that. Phone icon. Where? Is audio, where is subtitles under language? I guess that makes kind of sense. That'll do. Right, cool. We should now have subtitles, hopefully.
Where are you taking?
There we go.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
And that's not working.
You've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Apparently so. Come on, Mia, you could give us something. Oh, hello. Daddy? Is that you?
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Okay.
I think it's this way.
I get the feeling that she doesn't have all of her marbles. What the hell is this? Some kind of like operating room or something. I don't suppose anyone would have left a gun around here. You know, might be fairly handy.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
You really did.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Well,
we have to go this way.
You haven't actually told us anything, so... Okay. Right, well, it doesn't look like there's going to be anything in here. What are all these, like, sacks of... Ah, they're like sacks of intestines and stuff. Oh, look at this. Loads of boots, maybe? Shoes? They've been abducting people? Well, yeah, we kind of know they have been abducting people. They've been stripping them for parts?
Are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
They used to bring you food through here. They don't anymore? Okay, well, that just raises more questions. All right, let's get through here. There we go. Whew. Tight fit. Oh, we're all good so far.
There. It's there.
What is? A door.
This is it.
All right. Well, open that sucker up then.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Well, this seems a lot nicer. I'm going to be honest.
It's gone. It's gone.
How could the door be gone?
Now that you're here.
Yeah, I'm not really liking the way you said that. To be fair, this looks like a fairly cozy room. Yeah, it needs a lick of paint and all, but seems alright. E00. E00. That's the old granny. Alright, well, what does that mean? Yeah, you just rest. I'll be back. Smoke me a kipper. I'll be back for breakfast. Ooh, dolls. Right. Okay, it's cool. It's not a gun, but, you know, it's something. Oh.
No, leave
me alone. Yeah, okay. I'll see you in a second. I'm just exploring. Well, there's certainly no gun here. Where the hell's this?
Mia?
I do like the map and everything. It's all very nice. Mia? Well, maybe she just went to the loo. It's certainly possible, I suppose. Ah, they're expecting me. Wonderful. What have we got here? Well, at least we're inside. Anyone on the blower? Hello? Well, that sounds like a dead line to me. Well, that sucks. Now this is the second area. Ooh, save point. Guest house map. Alright. Haha, I do not need the V key. I have macro keys. Well, we ain't going anywhere there. Okay. Ooh. First aid med. Right. Well, we'll take them. First aid meds. Disappointed. I was hoping for a first aid spray, but I'll take it. Oh, hello. Sounds like someone's at the door. We'll be with them momentarily. Now. Oh, right. On the way. On the demo, or the teaser, there was a secret handgun in the shitter there. But you had to go down into the basement, grab the valve, run back, use the valve to drain the blood, and then you could get a gun. All right, Mia. Or maybe that's par. Doesn't look like we're going anywhere that way. Mia, is that you? Well, okay. Hello. Okay, there's something down here. Oh, Mia! You appear to have tripped and fell. Well, I guess people change. Shit. It's alright, buddy. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. What the fuck is wrong with you? Okay. We got a live one here, guys. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm resisting. I'm certainly resisting that. Nasty. Yeah, I prefer my hands without holes in them. Oh, shit. She just doesn't know when to quit. Back off. Calm down. Ooh, Jesus Christ. Look at that. Come on. Come on. What? Fuck.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
What?
Leave me alone. I've been bad. I deserve this.
I don't understand.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Yeah, can we grab that knife, perchance? Right, well, better use some of this juice. Trust me, this is strong stuff. What? Oh, shit. Here she comes again. Again with the stabby things. All right, Mia. Woo. Are you a fucking serious? Right. What are you talking about, Mia? Get the fuck off me. Come on. Jesus Christ, woman. All right, you know what? I didn't want to do this, but you kind of left me no choice. Jeez. Settle the fuck down. Whew. Hey, I had no choice. There is something really strange going on here. Right, so we found our missus and oh Christ. And she just seems to have gone full psycho on us. Right, wait there. I'll be back. Okay. Well, if this is less blood, I hate to see what it's like with the full blood, because that's still ridiculous in my opinion. Hello. Who's on the blower? Don't mention the murder.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? What the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe.
Zoe?
There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Zoe? Okay, Zoe. Was that you, Mia? Because if it was... It was, wasn't it? You just literally walked that off, didn't you? Well, we've got our axe back at least. Right, one second, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Right. Don't really want to use a health potion. How many health potions? Well, might as bloody well be a health potion. We've got one left. Okay, so I don't really want to waste that, because I assume that that is a little bit of damage. The fuck did she go? Down there, I guess. Okay. Go back into the bathroom. Is there anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Right, guys, well, we're pretty much up to new territory. So this is all pretty fresh from here. Oh, hello. Back to where we started. These comfy-ass leather seats. Oh, actually, we do have the bolt cutters now. There's nothing in here either. Fair enough. Right, let's go grab the bolt cutters. Well, all quiet so far. You're right, Ethan, buddy. You know, your missus just tried to kill you. And you just stuck an axe in her neck. Now, don't be too hard on yourself, young man. I assume you're a young man. Kind of hard to tell, to be fair. In all fairness, she was throwing us through walls. You know. Aha, fuse. Now, in the demo... Oh, shit. Was that Mia? Or was that someone else? Babe? We're cool now, right? Okay, I think we're cool. You know, couples fight. It's just the way it is. I mean, that... Oh, yeah, we got to actually put the... Actually, I will save it. Because that was quite vicious. I was kind of just winging the fight there. I wasn't really sure what the hell was going on, to be honest. It said left mouse button to resist, but I don't know if it meant hold it or click it. I mean, it must mean click it, obviously. But I was pretty much winging most of that. We can also block as well, but I'm assuming there's some kind of timing system going on with that. I'm not 100% sure. You can block indefinitely, I think. Oh, well. I'm sure we will find out as the game goes on. Right, let's use our fuse. That should allow us to use the stairs upstairs. Now, I don't know whether it's...
It's okay.
Oh.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Oh, she's getting psycho again.
I've done that.
Uh-oh.
Fucking hurt.
Jesus Christ. Come on. Come on, Ethan. Come on, buddy. Get that fucking thing out. This is just batshit crazy. Oh, hell no. Ethan, bud. Might want to do this. Oh, we're dead. We're fucked. Oh. Must contain outbreak. Are we dead? Must burn it all down. What is she? We're not dead. Seriously. Okay. We. What? right. Yeah. Back out here. Guys, we're armless. That's terrible, but I don't even care. What the hell? We have one hand. Okay. This is... right, okay. I have a dark sense of humour. I get that. But this is fucking hilarious. We've got one hand. Oh, Jesus Christ. What are we supposed to do with one hand? One room at a time. Oh, hello. Okay, we got a gun, but we have one hand. Some more first aid medicine. Oh, a 1911, baby. Seven rounds, 45 ACP. Whoa. Wait a minute, we've got a 45 in a Resident Evil game. Can we smash these? Is there anything in these? Usually you get like a 9mm, but bloody hell, here we have a 45. Okay, I'm still kind of mesmerized by the fact that we have one hand. Oh, yeah. Right, okay, well, we'll roll with it. We know this room. More rounds. I mean, the thing is, right, I've seen screenshots from later on in the game where we have two hands. Do we... I wonder if we play as a different character. I don't know. I'm trying to wrap my head around this. The fact that we just had a fucking hand cut off. I thought that was going to be, like, game over. You know? I wasn't why aren't we bleeding to death? Right, I have so many... 20 rounds. Not bad. Well, to be fair, we are pretty well loaded right now. How are we going to reload? Is he going to use his teeth? Oh, okay. Up and at 'em, boy. Uh-oh. Chainsaw bitch is back. Okay, I thought she was going to be behind us. Hey, Mia. You have me at a disadvantage. Oh, shit. About the leaving you to die. Stop what? What are you talking about? Okay, the gun firing is quite satisfying. I have fucking no idea what the hell's going on. You're responsible for what? Please, please enlighten me. Right, how are we going to dump Mag? Very awkwardly, actually. Nicely done, game. Nicely done. Now, Mia, please stop wielding your chainsaw. No, oh, shit. It's actually quite wonky to aim. I'm assuming that's because we're missing a hand. Be very careful with our bullets there. Damn it, you're not listening, Ethan. Ethan, I said be careful with the bullets. Not spray them all over the place. She has a hard head. Who? Why? Please enlighten me. Oh, bitch! Oh, nice. Okay, actually, ouch. That was my back. What happens if we run out of bullets here? Ooh, she's moving. Ouch. Please, I need the spine. I need my spine to kill you. Bloody hell. Oh my god, she is hard to hit. She is hard to hit, guys. I'm not even kidding here. Right in the face. And again in the face. My god, how many bullets do you take? You done? Who's watching you? This is kind of sad in a way. Double tap the bitch. What? What is going on? Well, we're not going out there. That's for sure. Welcome to the family, son. Where the fuck did you come from? Okay. So Mia seems to be immortal. She's babbling on about containing and containment and stopping the infection.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Who's that? We've got a new watch. Did they just staple our arm back on? Was that Zoe from the telephone? Oh, hello. Oh, bon appetit. All right, buddy.
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Yum.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Can you stop throwing your shit at me, sir?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh, you're gonna fucking get yours in a minute. Not again. What?
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
Oh man.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating
it! Get the hell up,
Marguerite!
I'll pay
that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
Why?
I'm a boy.
Oh, this is gonna get a lot worse before it gets better. What the fuck are you doing to me?
I'm coming back for you.
Oh, mate, you are gonna get yours. I'll see that knife is so far up your ass by the time this is finished. Right. Oh, hello. Hello. I've fallen out of my chair. My arm is usable. Like, perfectly usable again? Sorry, Grandma. Enjoy your meal. Right. I haven't got a fucking clue. This is... Well, this isn't scary at all. It's... Oh, hello. Three missing during Urbeck's trip. The state authorities are asking for help locating three men who were missing... Who went missing during their travels to... Dolvey Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Sigland, and Clancy Jarvis. So they're the guys from the teaser. The three produce videos for the internet and travel to Dolvey to shoot the footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Okay. Hey, your telly's missing. Right. How the fuck? I take it those guys are coming back? Do we? I guess we don't have our... No, we don't have anything anymore. Oh! Oh, man, look at the health! Oh, holy shit! The watch is our health! Oh, that is so cool! Right, well, I don't really... want Pa to come back. Bloody hell. What's this? Oh, great. It's locked. Of course it's bloody locked. Right, is he coming back for us or something? Or are we just kind of left to roam around now? My cat is meowing like crazy. Ooh! Oh. Hey, Pa. Right. Well, that's a little bit on the old awkward side. Ah, shit. Is he coming for us now? Where does this go? Oh, bloody hell, guys. The tension is real. We're on half an hour. Where's he gone? I don't know how good he's gonna be at like hearing our footsteps and things. I can hear him moving. Oh, hello. Ah, hatch key. Cool. Hey. Enough of that. Don't know who that's meant to be. Ah. That's actually like, oh, hello. That crazy husband and wife from before. You don't know him, but you get the feeling he's an asshole. Yeah, cool. Oh, that's got to be one of the things that we have to destroy. I assume. Right, okay. Hey, Pa! Man, this is Resident Evil? Really? It doesn't really feel like it in the slightest, but it feels kind of cool.
This is all too fun.
Well, I'm glad. Oh, shit. Right, shut the door. F. Come on, open the fucking thing. Open. Get down the hole today. Right. Okay. Oh, there's no way he can come down here. No freaking way. Can he? Right, let's just get a move on. What's this? An antique coin. Alright, well, I have no idea what that's about. Oh, yeah, isn't there like 18 to find? Interesting. Come on. He's literally above us, isn't he? Where is this? How do we... There we go. Ah, here's a save room. Right, guys, we're going to save it here. Right. Let's reflect. So, we found our missus. She seems to be a little bit away with the fairies, to say the least. She seems to have a split personality. On one side, you have the lovely Mia that we don't know and love. On the other side, we have the other Mia that likes to stab us with things and throw us through walls. Talking about containing infections and such. We also have a crazy family of hillbillies that seem to have invited us into their family and to dinner, no less. We had our hand cut off, then reattached with no ill effects. Cool. All right, guys. Well, this is... this isn't Resident Evil, but I like it. I can't wait to see where the hell this is going. Thanks for watching, guys. Till next time.